G'day guys, and welcome to another episode, and welcome to another adventure. So, we're in Druin Bay. Obviously the weather was a bit shit last night, so we bunkered down. We stayed last night, no big deal. The weather was absolutely atrocious. And then this morning it was just shit. It was just fucking ordinary, and it rained till about lunchtime, and we just didn't know what we were going to do. So we, this morning we come to Druin Bay Caravan Park, and they had a shuttle, and we go inside and we'll have a little look. But for 100, you know, and we've never, in all our 10 years of camping or whatever, we've never gone and retreated to a caravan park. It's just not what we do kind of thing. But it's been good. Been in town, been a local fish shop, been a local, just, you know, had a bit of a day out. Weather was shit, so we couldn't fish. Did a bit of maintenance. Always got to do a bit of maintenance. Because when I put the new canvas covers on and stuff, I had to take all the solar panel off and all my lights and all that kind of shit. So we got all the lap back on and got my winch sorted and did a lot of things really. So it's been good. So yeah, definitely worth $125 for to get out of the wind and the rain. But we'll go inside, we'll have a little look and see what Beck's doing. But the old weather, tomorrow finds right up. Easterly, you know, it's fucking 10 knots max all day. So, we'll, our original plan was to go to Lemon, so we're still going to do that, because there's nowhere to stay here. We looked, and there was no more rooms available, no more. Wasn't even an unpowered site. So we'll pack up tomorrow morning and head out. We'll still head up to Lehman. I think we go to Gumtree Bay or somewhere like that. Put the boat in, see what it's like, and have a bit of a fish around and see what we can get. We'll go inside, we'll see what the wife's up to. Hey, Meg.
Hello.
She's watching the fucking football. Eagles supporter. I don't know. I don't follow football personally, but whatever. She's even got her Eagles fishing rod. So we're just rigging everything up. Beck's doing all that fishing stuff, and yeah. So tomorrow we'll head out, go to Lehman, dump the boat in, and see what we can get. So thanks for watching. Well, we're off. Still raining, still pissing down. So we're gonna go and have a look at those caves in Lehman today, see what's around. It's meant to clear up this afternoon, but I don't like my chances. It does look pretty old. So we'll just go and look at those caves, like I said, and see what's around and have a bit of a bludge day, and we'd stay here another night, but there's no more accommodation. It's all booked, so we're screwed. So yeah, off we go. Welcome to Greenhead. Weather's still shit. No one's gonna tourist, I think. Ben keeps saying it's gonna fine up. Yeah, it's gonna fine up. Look at that. Looks real fine. I don't think so. I don't think so. We would go on a nice walk, but it's pissing down. But the Shire of Greenhead have just put this in. Three bays. Dunno. Get an air out, have a look. Beck doesn't want to get out of the car because it's pissing down. Whatever. She can just sit down. They've got 72-hour parking here, so we're just driving around a bit. But we finally resisted. It's a pretty big spot. What a bloody mint spot. Freshwater Point, 30 k's north of Lehman, 72 hour parking. Got Dunny. Nice bloody spot, I'd reckon. They've got a winch. Little winching thing. Tree swing. Nice little cove, nice little beach, drops off. So we're gonna put the tinny in the morning. If we get stuck, it's a little bit soft. We had to just bloody winch off that. That's bloody. Every beach should have one of them where your beach launch. So we're gonna have a bit of lunch. Set up all the fishing gear yesterday. See some people here, we've got some neighbours. There's a nice little area up there. We're just gonna camp here because we're so fucking big. Go up there later, get some nice sunset photos and a couple of cans. But yeah, bloody mint spot. Have some lunch set up. Yeah. 30 k's north of Lehman. 72 hour parking, free. Not bad. Hey guys, so we're gonna, bit of a cook up, we're gonna make, what are we gonna make?
Scones, you idiot.
Lemonade scones, all you need. Self-raising flour, can of lemonade thing, and a muffin tray. And we're gonna do it in the old travel buddy, so we don't know how this is gonna go. There is no recipe, but we're just gonna wing it. Just need enough to, probably a bit much. Just need enough for that many. Six muffins. It's gonna be our afternoon snack. Beck, do you wanna get the butter and the bit of paper towel? To make six muffins. So I'll let that warm up a bit and we'll stick it in and we'll show you what happens. Well, we'll stick it in and we'll see what happens. Hold that big. But how long are we gonna take? But I reckon an hour. Stick them in and we'll show you the finished product. We'll have a little sneak peek, eh? Rising. Doesn't heat like a normal oven, but it we'll get there. Should be right. Crunch time, here we go. Here we go. Well, they've risen. Cut one open, we'll have a little look-see. Eh? Yeah, I'm impressed with them. Not bad. Muffiny, scony. We'll call them scamuffins. Put a bit of butter on, a bit of jam. Lovely. Not bad. Lemonade. Self-raising flour. Nutella and butter. Put a little afternoon snack.